Glen, tell me what you're doing within the produce department at New World to get rid of plastic packaging.
We're reviewing the range of products, and wherever possible we're trying to remove any unnecessary plastic. It's not easy, it is a challenge, but one that we're working through and making some great gains with.
So tell me about the progress that you've made already.
We've been working through a lot of products to challenge ourselves to look for alternative solutions. So for example, the spring onions here, instead of using a sleeve, we're using a tag as an alternative solution. Bananas are a great example where we've removed plastic from some of the range. We've actually gone to a band as an alternative solution.
But Glen, there are some instances where you do still need to use plastic.
Yes, there are. Things like bagged salads, we still need plastic. We use this to protect the products from a food safety point of view, and also for the convenience for customers to purchase. Tomatoes are another good example of where we need a pre-packed solution to protect the product. This is the best type of plastic that we can find. This is rPET packaging, so this is recycled plastic. We use this for things like berry fruit as well.
But there is one product in particular that you get asked about a lot.
Yes, there is. That would be our cucumbers. So I can give you an example here of a test that we've run. About a week ago, we grabbed these cucumbers off the shelf. One of them has plastic around it and the other one doesn't. Clearly, from a food waste point of view, this is the better option at the moment. We have been working hard with our suppliers to look at reducing the weight of the plastic.
So what's the produce department turning its attention to next?
The labels on fruit are going to be a priority for us. We want to remove these, or wherever possible, use a home compostable solution.
So we're getting rid of plastic. We can't use plastic bags anymore. What are we going to use to carry our fruit and veg in?
Well, I have a great solution that customers can use. At the moment, we use the roll bags, the plastic roll bags in store. The alternative solution we'd love customers to use is a produce reusable bag.
Because by the end of 2023, there'll be no more of these.
Correct, no more of those, but look, it's something that we're really excited about. It's a challenging time, but we're up for the challenge.
Brilliant, thanks so much.
Thank you.